Good morning, students. Today in class 4, we will learn about EMV subjects, lesson 1. Going to school. You all come to school, or you all go to school anywhere, at any place, by various means. Means means sadhan, vehicle, etc. So, here we will learn in our country India, in various parts of India, and various states. How do the children go to school? We will learn about this. This is our part 1. So, first is bamboo bridge. Bamboo bridge. It rains so much where we live. Sometimes after the rain, there is knee-high water everywhere. But that does not stop us from getting to school. We hold our books in one hand and bamboo with other. We quickly cross the bamboo and rock bridge to reach school. Here are some children who are going to school by bamboo bridge. You know, bridge is made from bamboo. Children take in one hand books and in one hand bamboo, and they go to school by crossing the bamboo bridge. You know, some areas in India, it rains very high, and many parts submerge in rain. So there people use bamboo bridge. Second one is the trolley. Trolley, where the trolley is being used? Ladakh. Everywhere we have to cross the river to get to school. The river is wide and deep. There is a strong iron rope across the river. On both the sides, it is tied tightly with strong trees or rocks. There is a trolley, an open box made of wood, attached with the rope. 4 or 5 of us sit in the trolley. A pulley helps the trolley to move across the rope. We reach the other side of the river in short time. Here is trolley. In Ladakh, our students go to school by trolley because there are very wide and deep rivers, and in rainy season all filled with water. So our children in Ladakh sit in trolley. You know, the ropes are bound in trees or rocks, and on pulley the trolley sleeps and lifts children from one place to that other place. We often need to go across some water bodies, so we use bridges. These are made of cement bricks and iron rods. The bridge may also have steps. Third one is bridge. Bridge is made from cement, bricks and iron rods. In our areas, you have seen, or you may have seen that many bridges are there. You know, this type of bridges are made for to cross river or any watery area. And next one is vallam. Vallam is, in some parts of Kerala, we use a vallam, small wooden boat, to reach school. Vallam means a small wooden board. Kerala. You know in Kerala there is used vallam, a small wooden board. Here you can see. From one place to another by water, a vallam board is being used in Kerala. Next one is camel cart. Camel cart means unt gadi, jo camel hota hai uski gadi. So in Rajasthan, yeh Rajasthan mein use hota hai. Rajasthan. We live in the desert. There is sand all around. देखो राजस्थान में all around sand है. Sand means रेती. It gets very hot in the day. दिन में बहुत गर्मी होती है. We ride in a camel cart to reach school. और यहाँ पे बच्चे हैं वो camel cart में बैठ के स्कूल जाते हैं क्योंकि यहाँ पे sand है और hot है very. फिर आता है ब्लॉक कार्ड. ब्लॉक कार्ड जो विलेजेस होते हैं प्लेन एरियाज में वहां पे ब्लॉक कार्ड यूज होता है. ब्लॉक कार्ड हियर यू कैन सी कैमल कार्ड एंड ब्लॉक कार्ड. वी राइड इन अवर ब्लॉक कार्ड गोइंग स्लोली थ्रू द ग्रीन फील्ड्स. ग्रीन फील्ड्स मीन्स हरे हरे खेत. उनमें से स्कूल जाना है तो हम हैं ब्लॉक कार्ड यानी बैलगाड़ी यूज करते हैं. इफ इट इज टू सनी और रेनिंग वी यूज अवर अम्ब्रेलास. अगर बहुत सनी है, सनी मीन्स बहुत गर्मी वाला दिन है, सूर्य प्रकाश ज्यादा है तो अम्ब्रेला, और रेनी है तो भी अम्ब्रेला यूज करते हैं. तो यहां पे हमने अलग अलग जगहों पे बच्चे स्टूडेंट्स हाउ डू दे गो टू स्कूल इन वेरियस पार्ट्स ऑफ इंडिया, इन वेरियस स्टेट्स ऑफ इंडिया, इन वेरियस कंडीशन इन इंडिया. There are six type of, this is half part, second part we will learn in next period. Thus, this lecture ends here. Goodbye.